A dead ash tree that we're going to be removing here.